We have to pay attention when she might need help. So
the calf is alive right now.
The calf is alive. We can see it. We can see it moving. Yep.
It's about to come out.
It is. When that calf comes out, you're going to grab the feet and help pull it. Okay?
Well, I don't want to scare her.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah, what do I got to do?
Okay, we're just going to ease in slow. And you're going to grab her feet. Okay?
Okay.
Go ahead and grab them feet and pull.
Now?
Yep.
Is she going to be okay?
Yep.
She's tough. Oh, how we doing?
No, we're doing good.
Did we do good?
Yep, so let's take and drag her over on the straw there.
Okay.
Right over my bum. Right up in there. Right up in there. There we go.
We're going to put a piece of straw in here. Just
this is going to start the calf breathing.
See how she shakes her head there?
Right.
There's a little thing inside of her nose.
There you got it.
Yep.
She good?
Yep. We got a boy or a girl?
I don't know. Do that. That's a little girl.
No.
Right here.
Right here.
Well, that's a boy.
Yeah? That's a boy.
That's a boy.
Well, I tell you what.
How and father.
Look at that, huh?
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Andy? Marty?
It's a boy! We got a boy!
Here, try one of these. It's got some afterbirth on it, but you'll enjoy it.
How she are?
Well, now she's got to push out that afterbirth, you know, that placenta, and then sometimes the cow will eat the placenta.
Why eat a placenta, you ask? But in the animal world, it's easy. They want to get rid of any evidence that they had a baby so predators won't come and look for it. In our world, we just eat them because... they're delicious. There you go. You got it? Oh, this is awesome. Well, Steve, this has been great fun, man. You know what? It was really cool. We got to see them born. We got to see them get milked, the whole deal. I'm going to give you the bottle, and I'm going to head to the van.
All right.
See ya, buddy.
See ya.